Kazari, Kelly Sutherland, the referees. The linesman, Scott Curry, Kyle Murchison. Game one of the West Final is underway. Now Nick Cousins moving in on Udobin. Cousins returning to the lineup. Missed game seven against Vancouver. Long pass ahead up the right side for Cousins. Right up along the boards. Fox back the other way. Three on two. Here comes Jamie Benn. Benn shot blocked by Whiteclad. Then Klingberg scores! John Klingberg gets the Dallas Stars a 1-0 lead in game one.
At one end, you get a Cousins opportunity off an Oleksiak turnover. Hot in the back end, misses the net. And at the other end, you got Jamie Benn that Eddie just talked about, pulling up, stopping. It gets blocked by McNabb, and then, or Whitefire, excuse me, and then Klingberg jumps on it, Eddie.
Yeah, that was a 3-on-2 from the red line in, and to Pierre's point, the back end of the Dallas Stars, such an important part to their offense.
Benn, Sagan, and Radulov all played on different lines for the most part in game seven. And again here tonight, Schmidt with a shot. And then the attempt by Riley Smith to flex back behind the goal.
Good effort by Udobin to get back to that Smith chance that Kenny was just talking about. Wow, what a chance.
Now Haskinen around Marchessault into the Vegas zone. Miro Haskinen with a shot, and that's handled by Marc-Andre Fleury in 2012. And then was traded to Boston in the Tyler Seguin deal. Here comes Alex Tuck. Down the left wing with a shot. That's turned aside by Udobin. Back out to the point for a drive by Whitecloud. Hanley got in front of that one. And now the Stars will go for a change. Here comes Benn. Down the left wing. Cut it wide. Now a stick save by Fleury on Fox there. Klingberg with the puck. His shot was blocked. Up the boards from Holden. That'll get at the line by Klingberg. Setting up Sagan for a shot. Save made. And then Perry puts the bank in it on Fleury. Now Stastny for Waugh. Return for Stastny. Backhand shot turned aside by Udobin. Here it looked like Mark Stone was shaken up by that last shift.
A little bit, you're actually right, Kenny.
There's Oleksiak picked out by the right hand of Fleury.
What'd you see there, Pierre?
Hard to tell from this angle, except to see he was late for going off.
And then a couple of more giveaways in this last 10 seconds.
Now here's Como with a backhand shot. That's handled by Fleury.
What a nice play by Jamie Benn.
Make sure there was no icing call against his team.
Here's Gurianov, cross-ice pass for Hintz, a shot. That's turned aside by Fleury.
Taking a piece of Hintz.
Stevenson, as was the case in Game 7 against Vancouver, moving up from the fourth line to play with Pacioretty and Stone. Puck came loose in front of Udobin. Puck sent back down to the right point. Schmidt is on it there. Wrist shot knocked down by Udobin. And then a great chance for Cousins. The rebound attempt. His 11th start, Pierre, in the last 12 games. Ben Bishop still deemed unfit to play. Bishop last saw action in Game 5 against Colorado, allowed 4 first-period goals. Puck off the stick of Hintz. Now Hintz with it again, throws in front. Klingberg to it at the left wing circle. Cross ice, here's Kiviranta with a shot. And that's stopped by Fleury.
Beautiful pass there from Klingberg.
Kiviranta replaced Andrew Cogliano in the lineup in Game 7 against Colorado. Here's Lindell with a shot.
Had a power play, and it's been short-lived because of a penalty coming shortly after.
Right, Vegas had the first power play. It lasted only 11 seconds. And now, after they took the first penalty, and now the Vegas power play lasts only 23 seconds. By the return, bouncing puck. Oleksiak with it once again. Out to Sagan to the slot, a shot, and that's stopped and covered by Fleury.
Two good chances there for Tyler Sagan.
On Fleury, that's a good one. Right there, that's Tyler Sagan's area.
Left wing circle, tries to get it through to Pavelski. Comes back out to Haskinen. And out Pavelski. Right circle, moves in and shoots, knocked down by Fleury. Radulov with a centering pass, picked off and cleared by Marchessault. Pressure from Nosek on Jamie Benn. Vegas still without a shot in the period. Here's Pacioretty with one. And that's stopped by Udobin.
It's got to shoot that puck there. Just trying to be too fine.
Moved ahead by Janmark. Here comes Gurianov holding his back. And a glove save by Fleury on the backhand attempt by Dennis Gurianov. Gurianov keeps the puck alive.
Tough turnover for Smith.
That by Kiviranta. Stick aside by Fleury. Things happen throughout the evening for the Stars. Here's Haskinen once again, has room, moves it and shoots, and then Hintz looking for the puck, where he has it.
What a shift and what a save.
Of course, a former Dallas star as well.
Hall of Famer now.
Your teammate Eddie in New York.
Yeah, a Hall of Famer.
Here's Alexiak, winds and shoots, puck loose. Perry on it now for the Stars, tied up by Stone.
No question.
As we mentioned, they played 3 and 4 days against Vancouver, 5, 6, and 7, and Stevenson is stopped by Hudobin.
Aaron went up right off the toe of his right leg, and then the play from Stone.
Burned back by Martinez, picked off by Pavelski. Pavelski moving to his right, tough angle shot, stopped by Fleury, and then cleared by Carlson. Janmark looking for it. Carlson comes away with it. Now Smith for Carlson. Down the left side with a shot, and that's gloved by Hudobin. Cleared by Tuck, and now Hintz back on it for the Stars. Gives it away to Stastny. Drops it back out for a drive, and a save by Hudobin on Nate Smith. 12 shots on goal, only 20 attempts, Eddie. To put that in perspective, 3 days ago in Game 6 against Vancouver, they had 90 shot attempts over the course of 3 periods. Here comes Smith. Now Stone drops it back for Tuckashan, and that's turned aside by Hudobin. As well, Theodore and Smith remain on the ice. After Eddie wants to puck out for a shot by Smith, and a glove save made by Hudobin.
How about the value of Alexiak right there? No way could Waugh get in front of the net.
Did not get through. Waugh keeps it alive, and then Gurianov takes it away with Hintz, 2-on-1. White Cloud is back. Gurianov shoots, and it's kicked out by the right pad of Fleury. This line has impressed right from the start. Kiviranta with a long shot.
2-on-1. Gurianov and Hintz. And a big collision, too, as Haskinen jumped into the play.
Now Theodore breaks his stick. Riley Smith with a shot, and that's turned aside by Hudobin.
Right idea there from Smith.
Stone from Carlson, and now a shot by Smith. Handled by Hudobin.
That's got to be at least a sixth or seventh shot. Got to be a bad batch of sticks there. There's Theodore's as well, and there's that opportunity for Schmidt. Nobody in front of the net.
Alec Martinez brisked the puck around. Janmark along with Marchessault. Janmark unable to clear. Held in by Schmidt. Has room. Walks in and shoots in a glove save. Made by Hudobin with 7 seconds remaining. Puck kept alive by Stevenson of Vegas. Hit by Colmo. Worked back out to the left. Point for a shot. And the save made by Hudobin on Theodore. Stastny spinning on Hintz. Near side for Pacioretty. Comes out in front with a shot. Up the board for Gurianov. Back to Smith. Smith keeps it into the line. One shot, puck in front. And Hintz will skate it back through the neutral zone. Pick up a new stick from the Dallas bench. Shot from close range by Waugh, stopped by Hudobin.
And he looked behind him when he made the save.
12 seconds remaining as Lindell clears the puck out. Chased by Ben. Ben to the empty net just wide. Down to 5 seconds. Time winding down in game one of the Western Conference Final. It goes to the Dallas Stars. First career postseason shutout for Anton.